Okay, so guys, today we'll see how we can control a fully loaded USB missile launcher using Arduino. So you can see that I have stacked the USB host shield on top of Arduino, and I've connected the USB missile launcher to the USB port of the USB host shield. Okay, now let's load the sketch. So there is a library. So I'm going to open the examples in the missile launcher library. Let's upload it. Okay, it's uploaded now. Let's open the serial monitor. So in the serial monitor, you can see that we have a couple of commands using which we can control the USB missile launcher. So for instance, if I press L, it's gonna turn left. And now it's turning right. Goes down, goes up, turns left, and all that. Okay, now let's see how we can fire the missile launcher. Wow, there you go. Make sure you don't hurt yourself. Okay, thank you.